Who is the most badass anime character of all time? Could it be Jotaro Kujo, the man of few words but many auras? Could it be Guts, corpse born and tenacious AF? Or maybe even Roy Mustang? But no, it's Levi. The dude is just built different. I mean, he isn't special. He has no powers. He's just human. You go, my short king.
Like and subscribe!